ancient accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy your family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team. Completed in 2127. Will Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Development, UAC's crown achievement.
Thank you. safe mode. Lockdown in effect.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this pleasure facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent Beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Thank you.
presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. Center at UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
is here.
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Thank you.
Argent Tower is destroyed, the portal can no longer be closed from this side. The Hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned, the only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
those with whom you serve. Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind.
Demon breach detected.
Seems to have taken your keycard. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Thank you.
Unauthorized exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base.
Yeah.
otherwise, exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts are currently being researched at a safe distance from the base. Your safety in these areas cannot be guaranteed. Unauthorized exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments